Finn Balor, Finn right now wasting giving it his all here. And there's a slam by Finn Balor. Over the right hand. And now the right hand from Finn with those rights and lefts. And he's not going to stop until he gets what he's trying to get for tonight. The TNWS title off the ropes into a drop kick. What a move by Finn Balor. Finn Balor giving it his all here tonight to try to become champion here at TNW. Finn Balor, the former HWF Hardcore Champion.
But you need an incredible amount to last.
Trying to give it his all here to try to become champion here at TNW. Finn Balor kicked out there before the referee even made a count. But Baron Blade was gloating there. A bad move on Baron Blade's part. Do not take your eyes off of Finn Balor here.
This guy has plenty of fight left in him.
Finn right now, off the ropes. It's a gurry by Finn.
This is all part of the process, guys.
Finn Balor has got Baron Blade where he wants him now. It's Finn going up top. Wait a minute. He's telling Baron Blade to get up. Look out. Head scissors from the top. What a move by Finn Balor. Representing the Bullet Club tonight. Cover by Finn. Is this it? One. No, and a kick out.
Not yet.
Finn Balor thought that was it. And a drop kick to the back. Right in the back of Baron Blade's skull. And Baron Blade right now getting dominated at the hands of Finn Balor tonight.
Look at the torque. He's making a
right now, though, we already know that in our third matchup after that TNW Video Game Wars title match, that we will see none other than Ash Ketchum getting a title match against Kurt Hawkins. But look out! Drop kick off the corner from Finn Balor. But Finn Balor looking to end this one as he's going up top. Could be thinking, oh, there it is. Calling it. Coup de grace on Baron Blade. Is that it right there? One, two, three. And Finn Balor picks up the win. And it looks like a win for the Bullet Club tonight. We got to take another look at this. This is an all-out war that we've witnessed here. Baron Blade tried to give it his all for Buzz, but it looks like Buzz is defending his title against Finn Balor next month at TNW Revolution. But look at this. And there's the drop kick off the corner from Finn Balor. An unbelievable moment. And then the coup de grace. Let's take it our ring announcer for the introductions. The winner of this match. Here is your winner, Finn Balor. Finn Balor picks up the win as he represents Bullet Club tonight. And it looks like one of the members of the Bullet Club is getting an opportunity at the TNW United States Championship against Buzz in 1 month from now at TNW Revolution. And it looks like the Bullet Club may be getting an opportunity at one of members of the Bullet Club getting an opportunity at that title. But right now, folks, speaking of title matches, up next, the TNW Video Game Wars title on the line as the champion Odd defends his title against one of members of the New Day, Xavier Woods, formerly known as Austin Creed. And that title match is coming up next.